Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.
Gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels. Frag out. Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Nomad, we're on the ground in Ocoro. What have you got for us?
Ocoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Ocoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Ocoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Ocoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario.
You all know El Yayo, highest ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel, and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson. Gonzalo Yana, aka El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emisario everything he knows. How to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters. Emisario looks up to Yayo, would do anything to honor him, to make him proud. Which is exactly what makes El Emisario the perfect target. His greatest fear is shaming his grandfather. If we hit his coke operation in Okoro, he'll come running back to fix things. That's when we grab him. With a little luck, he'll give us everything we need to know about dear old Grandpa. We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
In the hands of the farmer, but...
Eyes on the grunt. He's alone. In the bunker.
Sniper up in the tower. Okay, this is the UNIDAD firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ua, eyes on an UNIDAD grunt.
Where you got him?
Inside the bunker.
Sniper, top of the tower. The drone is up. Marking target. Watch the background. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain. Generator spotted. We want to shut off the power? I got one Unidad soldier.
Point him out.
Next to the checkpoint.
Check it out. Weapons case.
¿No cree que el gobierno debería apoyar más?
Usted no debe preguntar ni opinar de eso. ¿Entiende? ¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
¿Crees que algún día se...
Hang back. That tango might spot you. Okay, we're still good.
Sniper up in the tower. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Sangre en los dedos, cara.
You there.
Roger.
Move there.
Copy that. Move into position. Tangos are marked. Standing by.
I'm getting a position. Just say the word.
Target acquired. Standing by. Dropped him. Bad guy heard the shot. He's looking for the source.
Detecto movimiento.
Hay disparos. Todos cúbranse.
El enemigo está cerca.
Engaging.
Target down.
You gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings?
Quédate quieto.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that. That's one less bad guy. History. Got nothing to shoot at.
Rally on me.
Copy.
I'll fly.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
In a weapons case. This will go nice with my boots.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Thank you.
check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun. Relax, we're still good.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Deploying drone. Tango number 3. I got another. That's 5.
We got a few Sicarios here, near the container.
¿Ya oíste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón? De esos 4 cabrones que se chingan a todos los que se les ponen enfrente.
Hasta que se topen conmigo. A mí, mesa.
¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
Pinche rancho de mierda.
Ay, carnal, la neta, yo también.
Esto está de...
¿Por qué no se van a hacer por otro lado, compa?
¿Qué quieres? Mitchell, you don't need to.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
I got it. I'll fly.
Choppers to help cartel crushing rebels. I love my job. llanero es el tinku. Qué ganas de bailar.